Okay, everyone, now it's time to really get your party started, if that's okay. Can everyone hear me, please?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Okay, as I said before, my name's Nolene. I've had the privilege of working on the Oscars Law Rally for the past 7 weeks. It started as an idea, and it was fuel sitting around for dinner, knowing it was International Public Arm Awareness Day today, wanted to do a rally. So, big learning curve, and today we're here. So, I can just say the amount of people that turned out is overwhelming support. The amount of volunteers we have had doing letterbox jobs, I don't know how many flyers have actually hit Melbourne letterboxes in the last 4 or 5 weeks, but we're quite overwhelmed. We have at least 60 anti-racist groups in Victoria who come on board to pledge their support for this cause. You indeed, pat yourselves on the back because you indeed are helping us make history and you're